Randy Shannon, he was named the new defensive coordinator at UF. You like this move for Jim McElwain and the Gators?
I do. I do like this move. And when he was our coordinator at Miami, the thing that was great about him is he played the game. He played at the University of Miami. He played for the Dolphins. So he understands the climate, the culture between players and coach and in this area. He's going to do a great job at letting players do what they need to do to be successful.